recording. See the red dot?
In South Georgia in the Antarctic, and albatrosses, which are really beautiful too.
Wow, that's really
good. Yeah.
I guess this is proper one.
Yeah, and they're quite expensive, those ones, but you really need good ones to be able to see well. If you look at these oyster catchers, you'll see just how beautiful they are. And if they're not in focus, you just turn this little knurled knob here to make it go in and out. But you see, they're very beautiful. They have that lovely red beak and they've got pink legs.